Hey, this is Steve with Dabble Lab, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create the simplest possible skill for Amazon Alexa, and I'm going to see how fast I can do that. So if you're going to follow along, you'll need two things. You'll need an AWS account, Amazon Web Services account. You can get that at aws.amazon.com. You'll also need an Amazon Developer account. You can get that at developer.amazon.com. Once you have both of those, go ahead and log into your developer account and go to your developer console. And from there, go to Alexa and then the Alexa Skills Kit and then add a new skill and give your skill a name. I'm going to call this one Super Simple Skill, and I'll use that for the invocation name also. And then save that. The next thing that you want to do is go to interaction model and then launch the skill builder. And I'm going to add an intent called hello intent. That. And I'm going to add hello here for the utterance. And then I'm going to save that and build that model, which is going to take a minute. And while that's building, I'm going to go over here to AWS. And if you're logged in, once you've logged in, go to your management console and then go to the Lambda service. And we're going to create a function here. And we're going to just author one from scratch. And we're going to call this Super Simple Skill. That. And the role here, if you're just setting up your AWS account for the first time, you want to choose create a custom role and it'll step you through that. I've already done that, and so I'm going to just go select the Lambda basic execution role, which is the default name that it uses when it creates a role for the first time. And then I'll go create function. And then in here, I'm going to cheat and just copy and paste to save us time. But there's an output format that Alexa is expecting, and in this case here, it's just a JSON format with a response node here and some info, I'm going to respond with a response that tells Alexa to speak back, hello, I'm a super simple skill. And let's see, I want to get rid of this, we don't need that. And that is the simplest possible skill handler on the back end. So I'm gonna save that. The other thing that you need to do here is you need to set up a trigger. And the trigger is going to allow the skill to be called from the Alexa Skills Kit. So we wanna choose Alexa Skills Kit here and say submit. And then we wanna copy the ARN, the Amazon resource name, from up here. And we're gonna need that to link the skill in the developer console to the Lambda function. So this is done building. I can go to configuration. And then in my configuration, I'm going to select the AWS Lambda ARN and paste that in here. So that is going to be my endpoint. I'm going to save that. And now I should be able to test this. And you want to go to test and then turn this on. And then I can say hello here to see if it's working. And I got a response back. So now I can test it with my Echo. So I'll turn that on. Alexa, open Super Simple Skill.
Hello, I'm a super simple skill.
That's it. That is the simplest skill that you can create for Amazon Alexa. Hopefully this was valuable. If you want to get more detailed, you can go to learn.dabblelab.com, and I've got a free course that you can dive deeper into this if you want to do that. If you have any comments or questions, you can leave those and I'll respond just as soon as I can. If you found this video valuable, please like it and subscribe to the Dabble Lab channel. Thanks so much.